We're here at the MGM in Las Vegas. Introduce yourself.
I'm Ashley Fiafe and I'm from United Kingdom, you know, London.
Yeah, we Ashley, of course, we just did an interview with you.
Yeah.
What's the vibe like at the Mayweather gym, Mayweather Guerrero?
You know, the club is it's like buzzing now. You know, all of the guys in the money team are training hard. And, you know, the guys are ready to go. Like Jay, Leon, he's ready to put on a show. Floyd, he's ready to put on a show. So I'm looking forward to it.
What do you think of Mayweather Guerrero itself? Break that fight down. How would it unfold?
I think it's going to be a lot like the Ricky Hatton fight because Guerrero's like the similar star. He's going to come at Floyd. So I think the first few rounds will be a bit close. But I think the longer it goes on, that Floyd will find the distance. He will start to land the left hooks and the right hands. And I think he'll get a late stoppage.
A lot of people were asking me, how is Floyd Mayweather's training camp? You were there at the gym.
Yeah.
How prepared is Mayweather for Guerrero?
I've been there for the last 9 weeks now, and Floyd's been looking good on the pads on the bags. I've been out running with him on the road and I'm sparring. He's been sparring with a lot of good boxers. So Floyd is ready, like he's ready.
There you have it. Any message to your fans all the way in England?
You know, I'm back May 18th in Essex. Look out for me and check out ashleyfearthane.com.
Thank you so much. Look out badly for usereporting.com. I'm Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sickback. What's the Twitter?
@AshleyFearthane. Thank you.